A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Places see more human fatalities caused by giant catfish than sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas. Thank you. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home. And let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. Shark's life expectancy is at half, thanks to its lifestyle choices and risky behavior. Bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Any panic from the shark's target could spell death. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. The gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. overfishing of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Even for a finely tuned predator, visibility underwater is limited to a few dozen feet. The Gulf is filled with creatures both foreign and familiar. If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? Life can be nasty, brutish, and short in the pitiless Gulf. The Fautic Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. Sharks aren't relegated to wandering randomly in search of prey. They're far more sophisticated than that. Thank you. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. Fish proves no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. Shark is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making.